Labor Day or May Day celebrates laborers, working class and its annual public holiday in many countries. Labor Day has its origin in the labor union movement in the United States in the 19th century when the industrialists used to exploit the labor class and made them work up to 15 hours a day. The workers rose against this exploitation and demanded paid leaves, proper wages and break for the workforce. The 8-hour day-long movement advocate 8 hours for work, 8 hours for recreation and 8 hours for rest. The theme of Labor Day 2019 is Uniting Workers for Social and Economic Achievement. Labor Day or May Day honors the hard work of workers across the world and celebrate their achievements. Here in Shillong, Meghalaya Joint Council of Trade Union and Association observed the May Day by hoisting flag of union at the additional parking lot on Wednesday morning to mark the day. The association also demands the May Day should be declared paid holiday by the government, followed by the rally against anti-employee policy.
The biggest incident in history that we'll call, in 1886, in Chicago, when workers demanded 8 hours work, the US government, the police, made attack on them. Several workers were injured and 3 of them died also. In 1889, the World Federation decided to host on this May Day in memory of our those martyrs and also to demand for workers' rights, to go for, to strengthen democracy, to make a socialist pattern of society, and that all the government should work for welfare of the common people, workers and employees. Workers are the backbone of any society, any country. They produce goods. People survive because of the production that workers are doing. But these workers are always tortured and they are given the lowest pay ever in everywhere. We request all forums. It's not a question of only workers, everybody, whether this is we are a grateful staff or a highest level in the government office or any other corporate sector. The May Day is for everybody, it is for common people, for everybody. I will say right from Prime Minister to everybody should celebrate May Day and observe this day with dignity and honor. We also demand, along with this, that May Day should be declared a paid holiday throughout the country and our state, because these holidays are declared by state government. We request the state government also to declare May Day as paid holiday. This is the workers' demand, this is the demand of the common people around.
Said our president, you see that more than 80 countries in the world used to declare May Day as a paid holiday, except India. So this is our one of the major demand that May Day should be declared as a paid holiday in the country. Not in the state-wise, but in the country. Some of the state, in some of the states, May Day are being declared as a paid holiday, but we want that Indian government of India take initiative to declare the May Day as a paid holiday in the country. As regard to the other points, that at 12:30 we have a rally and we may adopt some special resolution on May Day as several anti-employees policies perpetrated by the government of India against the working class as well as the hideous crime committed by a terrorist group in Sri Lanka, that will condemn it and will adopt suitable resolution in the rally. After that, we will take out the procession. So, from MJCTU, we will convey our May Day greetings to each and every citizens of the country in particular and Meghalaya in general. Thank you very much.
Thank you.